Flex Wheeler MD TV 2008 backstage still at the North American. I'm standing with this big guy here.
Robert Bernica.
Damn, that's a mouthful. I would have bit my tongue. You know what? I like the way Dave, you know, he interviews the small guys, and then when the big guys come, he puts me over here to show me off and everything. But where are you from originally?
Lithuania, originally.
Wow.
But I've been living like 8 years in Connecticut.
Really? How do you like it living in the United States now?
Oh, good. Would like to go somewhere west.
Right, right.
Connecticut, not too much to do, man.
Yeah, definitely. Now, Lithuania is known, obviously, for the strongman, some of the strongest men in the world and world record holders.
Oh, yeah. Zydrunas Savickas, which won like 6 times Arnold Classic,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah.
So
I think I remember it was 2006. I think I gave him his trophy on stage at the Arnold Classic.
Oh, yeah. I used to do strongman too a couple of years ago.
Uh-huh.
Just, you know, local Massachusetts, New York, local shows. But
okay.
I got back to bodybuilding.
So I understand you're going to be doing in the trenches with MD soon.
Yeah, I'll try. yeah.
You're going to throw on some heavy weight or something, huh?
Oh, yeah. You've never seen him, but you know, probably.
Wow, man, this guy looks strong. Give me an idea of some of your best lifts that you had while you were competing in powerlifting.
Oh, probably close to 600 pounds bench, raw.
Right, no shirt.
No.
Wow.
Like squats, almost 900 pounds. So that's basically it.
That's it. I mean, just not that much weight. Yeah, just a few things. No big feet. Yeah. Why don't you show us what those guns look like? I'll move out the way. I don't want to get shot by one of those things. Criminy, jeez.
Not that big.
Yeah. On that note, I'm
still
a rat. Yeah, right. I can see he has distorted vision. He thinks his is smaller than mine. But anyway, MDTV, Flex Wheeler, right there, baby. Thank you.